Okay, I did a complete knee replacement just 2 weeks ago, and I've had virtually no pain. I took the Iovera procedure in advance of my operation, and I've had a couple Tylenol since then, and that's all. Everything else has been fine. I haven't had any real pain at all, and my knee seems to be working just fine. I mean, the only issue is I still have a little swelling, but that's normal. But I don't have any pain, which is great.
All right, well, thank you so much.
Yep.